Simen Reish Aleph, Mihu HaMevarech, Veda Aletzifim, Galu Mevarech. The greatest person in terms of wisdom who is present should bench. Afilu Baba Saif, even if he came at the end of the Sula. V'im Ratzon Yitin Rishus Nekatan Mevarech Rashay, if he wants to give permission to someone of lesser stature, he's allowed to. V'animim L'kishein Shom Erech, that's only true if there's no one's, there is a guest. Aflimish Shom Erech, if there is a guest who Mevarech, the guest should be given the bracha. Why? Because he'll say an extra nusach in his benching for the Baal HaBayis. What is the nusach? Is as follows. This nusach is brought in a number of sidurim and benchers. Most do not have it. They just say the short nusach of the harach when Mevarech Baal HaBayis Hazeh, and that seems to be the minug. Although a number of pesukim say that it is kedai to say this bracha, like is brought here in the Shulchan Aruch. Vim Baal HaBayis reitz on levater. If the Baal HaBayis wants to give up, her sheina reitz like who doesn't want to be particular on birchasai. I mean, he's going to lose out of this bracha because he's going to bench himself. He's allowed to do that because it's up to him if he would rather say the bracha or rather get this bracha. And also the Baal HaBas has the control over who he gives the bracha to, and he can give it to someone, even someone who's of lesser stature. There is a discussion here in the Mishnah Berurah about other minhagim, about who is given the different minhagim, about who to give the bracha to. Now, Yaktim Chacham Yisrael Lekein Am Haaretz Levarech Lefanav. A wise person who's a Yisrael should not take the bracha before even a Kein Am Haaretz. Derech Chayk Umishpat. Now, he's only allowed to do that if it's as a law. Aval, I'm sorry.